I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute Meta AI in the Facebook app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, muting Meta AI doesn't turn it off, but it does stop Meta AI from sending you notifications or messages. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the Meta AI icon. The Meta AI chat window opens. Step 2. Tap Meta AI in this window. The next window shows you options associated with Meta AI. Step 3. Tap Mute at the top of this screen. A window opens asking if you want to mute this chat. Step 4. Tap Until I Change It. This window will close and you'll see the Mute button has been changed to say Unmute, indicating that Meta AI will be muted in the Facebook app on your iPhone or iPad going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.